Now, your two works for you weather, sponsored by Executive Homes.
And we're seeing just a few residual rain showers right now on dual Doppler radar Viper 4D, not only for our viewers in southeast Kansas, but also across green country here in eastern Oklahoma. You can see that counterclockwise rotation around an area of low pressure that's moving through right now, but that area of low pressure is going to kick out of here by early tomorrow morning, so we have more sunshine for tomorrow and high temperatures once again close to 80 degrees. Take a look at this great shot in Westport, west of Tulsa, earlier this evening of the double rainbow. So here's the primary rainbow and the secondary rainbow above that, taken by one of our viewers, Ross. An excellent picture tonight into our inbox. 58 degrees is your current temperature. Light winds all less than about 10 miles per hour. The daytime high today was actually last night after midnight. 66 degrees this afternoon with the showers and thunderstorms. We stayed anywhere from the upper 50s to right around 60 degrees in the Tulsa area. Now, Pryor just updated to 55 degrees. 60 in Muskogee and into the upper 50s in Stigler. You can see on the satellite picture here over the past couple of hours that counterclockwise rotation marking that large area of low pressure responsible for the severe conditions today. Again, that low is going to move out towards the east by early tomorrow morning, setting the stage for a pretty nice Thursday on the way. Another chance for showers and storms on Friday. A nice break once again for this weekend. On future track radar overnight tonight around that area of low pressure, maybe a few more showers, but certainly the heaviest rain is out of here for now. On future track radar for tomorrow, you can see on your Thursday by the afternoon, a lot of nice sunshine, that northwesterly flow still in play. And then by, I would say, early in the evening, an increasing chance for some clouds coming in from the west. This is our next system. So overnight tomorrow through Friday morning, an increasing chance for showers and thunderstorms with a limited severe potential once again for Friday. But I think it's not going to be as busy as what we experienced today, not only for this morning with all that hail, but also for this afternoon. And then the quieter conditions moving in once again for Saturday and Sunday. This weekend looks great to get outdoors for sure. Maybe get some yard work done. 56 degrees by early tomorrow morning. Gusts upwards of about 25 miles per hour. That northwesterly wind on the backside of that area of low pressure. Again, maybe a few light showers from time to time overnight tonight. Lows anywhere from the 50s to right around 60 degrees. Look at that change tomorrow in the afternoon. Super close to 80 degrees. We'll go for 79 in the Tulsa metro area. Northwesterly winds sustained upwards of about 15 miles per hour, and look for partly cloudy skies. 70s to close to 80 degrees. We'll probably touch 80 in McAllister, upper 70s in Bristow, and 75 in Coffeyville. Your latest 10-day forecast, showers and thunderstorms on Friday. Again, a very limited severe threat to end the week here, 66 degrees. Low to the mid-70s on the way for the weekend with partly cloudy skies, upper 70s on Monday, and then 83 on Tuesday. And to begin May, we're looking at close to 90 degrees. You can track those additional changes on the way via our free Storm Shield weather app from the Apple App Store and Google Play.